So everyone's certainly busy, including our broadcast colleague, Scott Stanford, who's live inside MetLife Stadium. Scott!
All right, Josh, all eyes of the WWE Universe focused right here on MetLife Stadium, WrestleMania. And what an honor it is for me to be joined by this esteemed panel. We've got two members of the Hall of Fame class of 2007. Good old JR Jim Ross, the American Dream Dusty Rhodes, and the High Flyer Kofi Kingston. Fellas, what an amazing night we have tonight. And JR, I want to start with you. You've been to so many WrestleManias. This has to be the most anticipated WrestleMania of all time. Well, ladies and gentlemen, pandemonium set to run wild here at MetLife Stadium. So many unbelievable matches. Triple H, Brock Lesnar, The Rock, John Cena, and don't forget, the World Heavyweight Championship is on the line tonight. It is going to be unbelievable. Alberto Del Rio defending the title against Jack Swagger. Tell you what, Zeb Coulter has Swagger more confident than ever. But Alberto is out to prove that this is his United States of America. Well, my friends, you certainly don't have to be a psychologist to see that Triple H has absolute revenge on his mind. Dusty Rhodes, I want to pose this question to you. Brock Lesnar is an absolute beast. Can the game put a stop to Lesnar? And if he doesn't, is Triple H prepared to walk away? Dream, I want to throw this one over to you. Orton, Sheamus, and Big Show, we know that they are forces on their own, but how important is that cohesiveness going to play a part in coming out victorious against the Shield? Well, I'll tell you what, you can tell from the fans inside the stadium, they are ready for action, so let's get it started. The Intercontinental Championship on the line. We are going down to ringside. All right, guys, well, we talked about the landscape of the WWE could possibly change tonight. Right off the bat, The Miz, the new Intercontinental Champion. And JR, what a way to ring in WrestleMania with the figure four. I guess you should thank Ric Flair, huh? All right, Kofi Kingston, it is time to talk about the main event, The Rock, John Cena. John Cena has said that he is looking to not make the same mistake he did last year, and he's been waiting for this an entire year long. Is this a must-win for John Cena tonight?